Hello, my name is Caitlin with West Palm Dog, and today I'm here with Hino, and we're working on some loose leash walking. Now today we're doing a very simple exercise that greatly benefits loose leash walking, and that's walking in a figure eight pattern. So as you can see, I got some cones set up to help us achieve that pattern, but the reason why figure eight is so useful in dog training is because it allows us to practice inside turns and outside turns without a lot of space. And it also is really good at getting those inside turns that would otherwise be harder to achieve or would just involve making a lot of right turns. So what we're gonna do is we're going to walk Hino around these cones, forming that figure eight pattern. Now, just like always, the rules that we're following are no pulling, no dragging, no sniffing the ground, and we always start the same way with the dog's name and then the command. So it's gonna be Hino, let's go. See, I got the leash very loose. Now right there you see Hino went ahead of me, so I just gave a leash correction and you see he went right back to where I was walking. Really nice. We're going to do that a couple more times. Come on. You see he does need a little bit of encouragement on those outside turns, but still really nice pacing here. Good boy, Hino. And you see how Hino has to slow down on the inside turns and speed up on the outside turns. That's what we're looking for. Come on. Good boy, Hino. You see a little bit of encouragement and he was able to match my pace. Really nice. We're gonna do this a couple more times. Good boy. Come on. Boop, 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 boop. Good boy. You see, I'm just encouraging him around those outside turns, just enough for him to gain speed. Now we're gonna go ahead and change directions. So now we're reversing which is the inside turn and which is the outside turn, but Hino's doing really nice so far. Hino! Boop, boop, boop. Good boy, we're gonna do one more lap. Come on. Hino! And then to stop, I'm just gonna say his name and then take a couple extra steps. So it's gonna be Hino. You see, really nice stop from Hino. He did awesome. Really nice job practicing today. Let's go.